You fucking poodle!
I told you where she is. I don't see why it's such a problem. I want you to keep an eye on her.
Hey,
I'm out
stand
making
over
money
here.
All day.
How many times do I have to tell you? Keep an eye on the fucking girl.
You're a terrible man.
You superstitious old crone. I'll see you in hell. Someday I'll crucify you.
Niko Bellic. Yes. Good name. Good name. Where's Dimitri?
He's busy. He said he had something to do.
Something. Something. Let me tell you something. Me and this guy, we were in the army together. We were in prison together. We are like brothers. Now it's always something.
Always something.
Always something. Yes. You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Well, I do.
You all right?
What?
Mr. Fauston?
No! I'm fucking angry!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Let me ask you something. You know her?
No.
Good. Because if you did, I'd fucking kill you.
Why?
She's my daughter. Ungrateful bitch. I bring her here. I spoil her rotten. Raise her well. Look at this. Look. Look what I've given her!
Yeah, yeah. She's very lucky to have such a loving father.
She is. She's an out-of-control bitch. Because of you, you pathetic mess. But I don't accept my daughter turning into a whore. Niko, she's at Firefly Island. Go there. If she's meeting up with that bike pimp boyfriend, kill him. Find Dimitri for me.
Okay.
Have him call me.
Sure.
Go.
All right.
I property of the lost now?
Ha, if you were property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists.
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass!
I've killed the biker. I don't know how happy your daughter will be.
I don't care about everything. I care about discipline and loyalty. Thank you.